Hello guys, my name is Mohammed and welcome to my episode 3 of HTML tutorial series. In this tutorial, I'm gonna explain how to display image inside your web browser and in your web page. So as you can see, when you view a page or a site, you'll see that it have a lot of images. A lot of sites display a lot of images. So that image is used to display or that image is being displayed using a tag called image tag. So to define an image or to display image, we use the image tag, and it is this img. We use the img to create an image. So we also define the source of the image, so where the image is from, we will define it right inside here. So this image does not have a closing tag. It is an independent tag. So what it means is that it is called an empty tag because it doesn't have a closing tag. It is independent tag. So nothing will worry him if there is no closing tag. So inside the source, we define the name of the image, and the image must be within the folder where the HTML file is. So we're going to look for a picture to display. So I'll just check my picture, right? Picture. This guy inside this place. So we have the image, right? So we will take the name of the image. Take it out and we paste it inside. This place. So as you can see, the image tag is right here. This is what every page used to display image in the browser. So this image tab will help you to display image inside your web page. So you use the img tag, and then the source where the picture is. You define the source where the picture is inside the src. Don't forget img, then space, and then src where the source is. So we will definitely save this and you will see what I'm talking about. And then we'll just kind of view it, right? So when we view it, you'll see a cool page, you know. It will display the image on the page. So what if we want the image to be smaller? We use the inside the opening tag of h1, we use the height is equals to this guy. What we want the height is, we use 100px. What of the width? As you can see, HTML is very simple. Everything is in English. Nothing is manipulated or something. So we will use the width to be 200px. So this guy right here, height, and this guy right here, width, which will define the width of the I'm putting it inside the starting HTML. Oh my god. I'm supposed to put it inside the image, right? Put it inside the image. Oh my god. That is a very big mistake. So we will save this, right? And then when we click it again, as you can see, the image has reduced to 200px on the width and 100px on the height. So this is how to display image in HTML. So this is definitely the end of this tutorial. If you like this video, click